jestem Kasiulcia i witam Was w 23 odcinku gry Life is Strange. Mamy piąty epizod, prawdopodobnie końcówkę tego epizodu, no ale zobaczymy, jak losy potoczą się dalej. Wracamy do gry, słuchajcie. Okej, i teraz powinniśmy chyba ze sobą porozmawiać, więc zobaczmy.
Who are you? Holy shit, are you serial? I'm you, dumbass. Or I'm one of many Maxes you've left behind. Can you get me out of here? Oh, so you want help? Thought you could control everybody and everything, huh? Twist time around your fingers? I tried to help. I only wanted to do the right thing. No, you only wanted to be popular.
No, chyba żartujesz.
And once you got these amazing powers, your big plan was to trick people into thinking you give a rat's ass. I do care. That's why I was trying to make friends. By telling people what they want to hear? You were just looking for a shortcut because you can't make friends on your own. That's not true. I have great friends. And I've used my powers for good. Please, stop playing innocent. You're a goddamn hypocrite. You've left a trail of death and suffering behind you. That was not my fault, you son of a bitch. Don't you dare talk about our mom that way. What about the crap that was your fault? Wait, let me guess. You fucked up time and space for your precious punk Chloe? You think she's worth all that? Of course. She's my best friend. Oh yeah, you ignored your best friend for 5 years while she went through hell. Some friend. Chloe does a better job of guilt-tripping me than you do. Because you let her bully you. It's called Stockholm Syndrome. But you didn't do that homework, so you'll have to learn the hard way. Like Rachel. Just shut up. You're not scaring me anymore. I'd be more worried about Chloe killing us than Jefferson. Max, do you really think she has any feelings for us? You're just another puppet. Man, you are so stupid. I'm embarrassed to have the same name. And someday Chloe will destroy. Oh hell, speak of the devil.
Dude, do not even fuck with her head. She knows what we went through together this week, and you don't. There's no way you can break up our team. This is reality.
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
I am seriously glad to see you.
Welcome home, Max. Fasten your seatbelt.
Co się robi znowu? Możemy się ruszać? O Jezusiu! Tam musimy iść. Tam Chloe stoi i my? Ludzie, co tu się robi?
No, it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera.
Rozumiem, że jakieś wspomnienia.
Yes, this song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie, come on. Rock out, girl. You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes? Or a storm is coming?
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Boże drugi.
Let's talk about your superpower. Epic! I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands. You can rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play. You need a sidekick to guide you.
Okay, girl wonder. Show me the way to Chloe's cave.
Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
Max, do you know how awesome this is? I get my best friend back, and she's also super-sized?
I don't feel so super.
Max, here. Let me help you find a place to chill. You freaked me out there. Do you feel any better now?
Masakra, ludzie, co tu się robi?
You saved me again. Crazy. Now we're totally bonded for life. Since you're the mysterious superhero, I'll be your faithful chauffeur and companion.
My powers might not last, Chloe.
That's okay. We will. Forever.
Okej. Co mnie odgradzacie? A, dobra.
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime.
As long as you're my partner in time. I might get on the other side of that door before you, Lupin.
The race is on. See you soon. Welcome to my domain.
You are magic! I have no clue how the hell you got in there, but you did it, sister.
Okay, gdzie teraz?
You better come check out these files.
It's not a drawing. Look. Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
No, you are not taking the cozy chair.
Max, do your powers include mind reading? Or did you just rewind because I tried to steal the chair? Shit, I'm confused.
It's the powers of best friendship. I know how you roll.
Cowabunga!
Why, look, an otter in my water. Your power is changing everything, Max. Especially you. I can already tell. You're not so chicken shit anymore.
Thanks, girlfriend.
And you make me feel like I have a reason for still being in Arcadia Bay.
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get out.
You look cute with your hair soaked in chemicals.
Hide! Hide! You can't go back to your dorm now, you're a Blackwell fugitive. Crash at my place tonight. Photobomb!
Photo hog. It feels like a different world from yesterday.
We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night.
Wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to. Maybe we should get up. I have to get back to Blackwell soon.
I double dare you. Kiss me now. Damn, you're hardcore, Max. Now I can text Warren and tell him he doesn't stand a chance. Unless he's into girl-on-girl action.
You're such a dork.
Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy. Can you see us heading down the coast to Big Sur and beyond? I know, just daydreaming. That makes me ill that Rachel posed like this for Frank. I wrote him love letters. I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
Because she knew how you would react.
And she wasn't much of a friend, huh? Just another person who shits all over me. Why does everybody in my life let me down? My dad gets killed, you bail on me for years, my mother gloms on a stepfucker, now Rachel betrays me.
No ludzie, ludzie, boję się co będzie dalej. Zobaczmy tutaj.
Not until I see it first. You know the rules, Dad.
Dude, I am so lucky that my father is cool. Max, you are being so fucking strange. You feel okay?
Chloe, I am awesome. We are awesome.
No dobra, dalej, dalej.
It's weird hanging out with you again.
I know. I'm glad we are, though.
Look, the worst thing you can do is treat me like a baby. I still want to laugh and talk shit with my best friend. Can we stop? This is seriously the best view of the sunset. What do photographers call that?
The golden hour.
Whoa, awesome picture. We look so badass in our pirate gear.
We should have taken over Arcadia Bay when we had the chance.
Listen, Max. My respiratory system is failing, and it's only getting worse. I've heard the doctors talking about it when they thought I was zonked out. So, I know I'm just putting off the inevitable while my parents suffer along, and I will too. This isn't how I want things to end.
What? What are you saying?
I'm saying that being with you again has been so special. I just wanted to feel like when we were kids running around Arcadia Bay and everything was possible, and you made me feel that way today. I want this time with you to be my last memory. Do you understand?
Chloe, you're back. I'm so glad you're here.
You sound high, but thanks for the morning grope. Since we were up all night playing CSI Arcadia Bay, I was still spaced out here trying to put all this info together.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims. Victoria has to be next. Nathan must be planning to dose her tonight at the Vortex Club party.
Rachel. This can't be real. These are all post-shots, right? Right?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now. Then we can see what he did. There's no way she's dead. No way. She posed for those pictures, Max. I know it. Please, let's go.
Rachel. Oh, Rachel, no, please not her!
Chloe.
Rachel, why?
I'm sorry, Chloe. I'm so sorry.
I loved her so much. How can she be dead? What kind of world does this? Who does this?
Come on, Max, we're almost there. Almost there.
Co się robi teraz? Boże, jak się przestraszyłam.
Out.
Thank God. Don't you ever do that again, okay?
I swear. But that nightmare was so real. It was so horrible.
Czyli my to sobie prześniliśmy, wyobraziliśmy wszystko? To całe skradanie się i tak dalej? Ciekawa jestem.
Max, this is the only way.
I feel like I took the shot 1,000 years ago.
You could use that photo to change everything right back to when you took that picture. All that would take
is for me to... To...
Fuck that! No. No way. You are my number one priority now. You are all that matters to me.
I know. You prove that over and over again. Even though I don't deserve it. I'm so selfish. Not like my mom. Look what she had to give up and live through. And she did. She deserves so much more than to be killed by a storm in a fucking diner. Even my stepfather deserves her alive. There's so many more people in Arcadia Bay who should live. Way more than me.
Don't say that. I won't trade you.
You're not trading me. Maybe you've just been delaying my real destiny. Look at how many times I've almost died or actually died around you. Look at what's happened in Arcadia Bay ever since you first saved me. I know I've been selfish, but for once, I think I should accept my fate. Our fate,
Chloe.
Max, you finally came back to me this week, and you did nothing but show me your love and friendship. You made me smile and laugh like I haven't done in years. Wherever I end up after this, in whatever reality, all those moments between us were real, and they'll always be ours. No matter what you choose, I know you'll make the right decision.
Chloe, I can't make this choice.
No, Max. You're the only one who can.
Mój Boże, serio? Nie wiem. Nie wiem, serio, nie wiem co mam wybrać. Poświęć Chloe, to wiadomo. Uratujemy całe miasto i to wszystko, a z drugiej strony poświęć Arcadia Bay. Uratujemy Chloe, ale nie wiadomo co będzie. Ale jestem ciekawa tego, co będzie. Wiecie, jak poświęcimy Arcadia Bay? Zobaczmy to.
Max, it's time.
Not anymore.
Max, I'll always be with you. Forever.
I'd say sunshine. But as far as I can remember, we've been migratory animals living under changing weather. Someday we will foresee obstacles. Today we will sell our uniform and live together, live together.
Thank you. I to już koniec gry? Serio? No dobra, no. To nie wiem, o co był ten szum wielki, że wszyscy mówili, że takie zakończenie mocne i w ogóle. Chyba, że wszyscy wybierali, żeby Chloe zabiła, no. Może to też był dobry wybór, nie wiem. W sumie ktoś mi opowiadał, że... Znaczy opowiadał, ja oczywiście już dużo spoilerów dostałam, także tak jak mówię, dostałam też taki, że... na koniec... Max będzie w jakiejś tam pogrzebie Chloe, w jakiejś czarnej sukience i w ogóle, że Chloe umrze. Nie wiem, czy to prawda, czy nieprawda w sumie. No ja wybrałam tak. Trochę jestem zawiedziona końcem, serio. Wszystkie epizody były piękne do momentu tego piątego. Też było spoko, tylko mówię, jak już z tymi szafkami tam i w ogóle się zdenerwowałam i później tam też nie wiadomo, co to wszystko było dziwne do... No ale cóż, no kochani, dzięki wam, że byliście przez całą grę, tym, którzy wytrwali, że wytrzymaliście moje lamienie, bo ja, jak wiecie, ja nie gram w takie gry. I ogólnie to była moja chyba pierwsza przygodówka w życiu, serio, więc nie wiedziałam, że trzeba eksplorować i tak dalej, więc teraz już będę wiedziała. No i co, i niedługo może zabierzemy się za kolejną grę, mam na oku The Walking Dead, może zaczniemy od pierwszego sezonu, piszcie, czy byście chcieli. No i tyle, na tym kończymy Life is Strange, macie playlistę z tego, teraz dopiszę, że to jest zakończona seria. No i tyle, no. To dzięki wam bardzo i trzymajcie się, cześć! Ale zanim cześć, to mamy jeszcze jakieś podsumowanie chyba. Także tutaj mamy, że poświęciłaś Arcadia Bay 47%, czyli było w miarę porówno. Czyli no sporo osób miało takie zakończenie jak ja. Takie dziwne. Dobra, przeczytajmy sobie tutaj. David. David oberwał podczas walki 96%. Zabił Jeffersona. Mniejszość. Nie uratowałaś kierowcę. Jakiego kierowcę? Nie uratowałaś Iwana? Uratowałaś Elisę. Okej. Okay. Uratowałaś rybaka? Nie zmieniłaś nastawienia Joyce względem Davida? Powiedziałaś Frankowi prawdę o Rachel? Przytuliłaś Warrena? Większość go pocałowała. No i co? Wszystko? No dobra, no to ponownie się z wami żegnam, to już na tyle. Myślałam, że coś więcej sobie popatrzymy. No dobra, to trzymajcie się. Cześć!